Jesus sends out the 12 disciples. That's according to John Mark's Gospel, chapter 6. We read from verse 6, where after Jesus was amazed they had no faith on the people, he went out around teaching from village to village. Stefan Heger, Switzerland. I'm a follower of Jesus Christ too, 2,000 years later. I believe that Jesus really lived, and he went around preaching and healing the sick and raising the dead, driving out demons. Verse 7 of chapter 6 of Mark's Gospel. He called the 12 to him. 12 disciples he called to him, and he sent them out two by two. He gave them authority to drive out evil spirits, it says here. Verse 8. Here were his orders. Take only a walking stick for your trip. Do not take bread or bag. Take no money in your belts. Wear sandals, but do not take extra clothes. When you are invited into a house, stay there until you leave the town. Some places they may not welcome you. They may not listen to you. If they don't, shake the dust off your feet when you leave. That will be a witness against the people living there. Verse 12. They went out and they preached that people should turn away from their sins. They drove out many demons. They poured olive oil on many sick people and healed them. This is an interesting pattern for us to imitate, to focus and concentrate on the mission Jesus has given us in this world. Not just to preach the gospel, but to heal the sick and to do good to poor people as they need it. And not to be entangled in many things, affairs of this world. If people reject Jesus, they will reject you. They will reject us. But Jesus said, if they reject us, we should shake the dust from our feet and we should move on to the next place, to the next town. Have a nice day.